What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be making a video on custom games. Maybe, I'm not sure, maybe I'll do quick scopes only with some bots or something. Yeah. I mean, I try to quick scope, and I'm not too great at it, so this is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna put them on recruit because I don't want them to be like spraying with like automatic guns or like other than snipers. So oh, I just realized I turned down the volume, so I might want to turn that back on. Audio. Perfect. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do quick scopes only. See how this works. Oh, jeez. Why? I haven't played Black Ops in quite a while. It's gonna take me a couple like a minute or two to get used to quick scope again. So yeah, it's like that's why I didn't put them on like your, because I knew they'd be spread. Oh, he's gonna knife him. Oh god! That wasn't too hard, actually. So I'm not too great at quick scoping, but I'm pretty good. Wait a minute. Yeah. Oh crap, I was choosing now, I guess I'll have that gun. Come on. Oh, I even missed him. Oh, that's where I placed him where I was. How did I not get a kill with that? Instead of the gameplay, so it got all messed up. So that's why I deleted it. Back up with my condition. ended on one great quick scope. Let's see it. Because, like, if I don't want to go past 12 minutes to 11 right now. Or, like, a double kill. Yeah. Alright, so that's game. It's kind of a strange video, it just came to mind. So, yeah. Tell me what you want me to upload in the future. And suggestions on the channel and stuff like that. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. And bye.